just have to plug T1 into that equation. But we need to know what I0 is. What is the maximum current? Well, the maximum current is when you first close the switch. And when you first close the switch, the capacitor hasn't had a chance to charge up yet. And so all the current is dropping across the resistor. And so the maximum current